Kuka and Mochi.
My lord.
Thank you.
Lord Sakai. Heard you gave the Mongols trouble in Azamo Bay. Bless you. We're so grateful for you.
So much, it kills them.
Is that even possible? I only saw one man die from too much sake. Only because he got too close to the edge of the cliff.
Genmai. I remember him well.
Maybe their drink is stronger than ours.
It must be. Oh, they're so rich. They never have to worry about rationing. It wouldn't be the worst thing to die.
Thank you. I work metals, woods, and cloth. Just for you. I'll put these to good use. Excellent condition.
Thank you.
Come back if you need anything. I'm telling you, the Mongol Emperor's throne sits on the tallest mountain.
Treat your weapon like an extension.
Lord Sakai.
You have done well. Thanks to your efforts, we have an army to reclaim my castle.
I told you Yuna would have come through.
I'm already arranging her payment. The Shogun's reinforcements will be here soon. Before they arrive, we must resolve a new problem. My scouts intercepted orders from the Khan, addressed to Duzo. His mercenaries are poised to strike our flank.
Do you know where Duzo is now?
Not far. Fort Koyasan. You do not have to face him yourself.
He was my friend. I will deal with him.
Do what you must. Our forces will be ready for battle when you return.
Yuna may want to join me for this.
I can't take everything.
What are you leaving behind?
More than you'll ever know. We'll get you new tools.
You're leaving.
Your uncle kept his word. A boat sails at dawn tomorrow.
I need your help one last time. I found Duzo hiding in Fort Koyasan.
I can't. Please understand. I spent my life working for this. Going to bed hungry. Risking my neck so we'd have enough money to start a new life on the mainland. I can't give up now.
I'm not asking you to. Help me defeat Duzo, and I'll see you off myself.
This is your battle, Jin. Not mine. All I want, all we need is to start a new life.
I won't stop you then. Thank you, Yuna. For everything. I hope you find peace.
You too.
My lord,
Listen to your sister, Taka. She'll take care of you.
Goodbye, Lord Sakai.
I can do this alone, under cover of night.
Drop of sake around here. Now I find out the merchant is selling cartloads to the Mongols.
I have to hope he's only doing it because he has no choice.
Are you serious?
I'm coming for you, Ryuzo.
come here and fight!
Okay.
Still.
Free at last.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
It's not much, but please take it.